Help!
Unfurl, mates! Let's move!
Fill the sails!
Thank you. Almost there, Captain. Le Chasseur will be expecting us.
And Chevalier.
That's a small price to pay for a lead in the Precursor box.
Trim off the wind!
A girl who's plump and round.
Loose mate
says! Everybody's all gone, it's the same old song. Get up, Jack,
furl.
Don't sit down.
Furl it all!
Come along,
there's no
big voices, plenty more grog in the jar. Oh. We'll plow the briny ocean light, the jolly rove is
far. We are on course for a collision!
Screws up, you can't please this stick!
Anchor!
Come on, John.
Chevalier, what happened to your vessel?
I got myself into a bit of a scrape. Sent three ship in all hand to their watery grave. The Gaffo nearly followed them down.
Just your fate has been better, Le Chasseur.
Indeed. My sources inform me that Samuel Smith has searched far and wide, looking for answers on how to make that strange box work. He just returned from Europe.
Where is he now?
Refitting his schooner. If you hurry, you can catch him there.
Oh, remember those blueprints?
Well, I had an engineer build that marvelous weapon for your ship. Master Puckle's gun fires more shots than an artillery brigade, and twice as fast.
Many thanks.
Anything for my hooded friends.
Then
I will join you on this voyage.
Then shall we, gentlemen?
You are in a jovial mood, Shay.
Why shouldn't I be? I have a new weapon and will soon have a chance to use it. Besides, Templars are usually well guarded, and I'm sure that Smith fellow is no exception.
I also took the liberty of ordering some improvements. Morrígan now has a ram, cut through ice and such.
I have heard of such technology, but never witnessed its operation.
What about Smith, then? Close by.
Aye, he sails these very waters, and he may have a precursor box.
Then let's find him.
Mainmast! Bring in top halyards! Pull!
Hold them in! Get off the wind!
From the main!
Loose and straight through! Douse the gallants and royals!
Douse the mizzen top!
Stop! Grace!
There he is!
Most fortunate timing! Lady Luck never ceases to smile on you!
He's seen us! Give chase!
But hold your fire! We must not damage the box or risk losing it to the sea! Can this buckhead go any faster?
At least my ship is still seaworthy, Chevalier.
Our target is smart.
Still speak is the best treasure. What he's doing in these waters is beyond me.
Maybe he came here to meet someone. He ran into your pirates. He's refitting his ship. Something must have happened.
If one of my allies attacked him, I would have known about it.
Well, he's back from a long voyage. Now's our chance to get him.
Smith controls most of the Templars well, doesn't he?
Washington entrusted the precursor box to him. He probably still has it.
She's right. The box comes first.
So we can't sink him. We'll have to board his ship or force him to beach.
Look, Captain. He's cutting through the ice.
It seems you are not the only one equipped with such a ram, Shay.
Let us hope ours fares just as well.
Press the rise and touch! Loose all! Let's move!
Get sail! Without arch and tape!
It worked! The way is clear.
Now, once more, your fortune holds. But do not waste time congratulating yourself. Smith is getting away.
It's an ambush.
Halfway you see the other affair. Smith must not escape.
Fire!
What's the news?
Get me some speed. Fire!
Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire!
I don't see Smith's ship.
There's Smith. He's moving again.
No doubt he hoped to be a spectator of your demise.
I'm glad to disappoint him. And he's still within reach.
Templar tactic. They can cover whole stretches of ocean with their flames.
Careful, Shay. We could be burnt to cinders. It's nothing more than a last desperate throw of the dice. He knows we have him.
Has an encampment here.
Follow him on land. Do not even think of firing the ship's weapons near that precious box.
I'll take care of this.
What you're doing, assassin. Your brotherhood is using...
This cannot be. No! Do you even know what that is?
An ancient artifact. Treasure from those who came before.
Yes. It matters not. Some of the greatest scientific minds of all Europe could not make it work.
Now all I need is the manuscript. and all shall be revealed.
Thank you.
got the precursor box. Smith's dead.
Well done, Che.
Where's Chevalier?
Returning to Le Garfou. We'll have to celebrate without him, I'm afraid.
I don't much feel like celebrating, Liam. I don't...
But at what cost? Samuel Smith.
Barely hold...
The greatest frontier town of them all.
Serve us off the wind!